My name is Sana Iyama. Today, I'll show you the real side of the Department of English Language and Communication at Showa Women's University. We call the department AKOMI. Let's go! At AKOMI, students will improve their English ability, gain communication skills, and deepen their knowledge in area of specialization step by step. The main language is English in various courses. Students and instructors discuss the issues in English. The department offers a variety of study abroad programs. Sophomore students choose one program and study at Showa Boston and other universities in Europe and Asia, as well as the US. In Boston, students will improve their global awareness through joining the local volunteer activities and communicating with local people. Going to university around the world, students can take more challenging undergraduate courses in English. In their junior year, students will choose a field of specialization, either culture and language or international communication. They will work toward the graduation thesis or project. Let's take a look at the AKOMI courses. This is Society Today, felt by David Kozi Sensei. They discuss current hot topics around the world. The next class is the third year seminar, taught by Christy Seiji Sensei. Their main topic of the seminar is English terminology, current regional trends. During the class, students discussed vaccine passports to reject or accept and the consequences. I'm going to ask Rinka Ishino, a senior student at English Language and Communications Department, about her experience in Showa Boston. Hello! Thank you for coming today, Rinka-san.
Yeah, hi. Thank you for having me.
So can you tell me about what's your memorable experience in Showa Boston?
In Boston, I take the American College Readiness Program to prepare for the American colleges. We mainly focus poverty and food security issues. And also we volunteer at a shelter for homeless people and our food bank. This reality shocked me and I feel so sad to see such gaps between majorities and minorities in Boston. And I think that knowing and facing the society problems is very important for foreigners like me.
Did you do anything special based on your experience in Showa Boston?
Well, I applied for another academic program at Temple University Japan. Actually, the TUJ course was so difficult for me. When I couldn't follow the class, I asked one of my TUJ friends to help me, and we helped each other. I learned that it's an important skill to maximize such opportunities through the experience that I had and the confidence I gained in Boston.
During the COVID-19 pandemic, Showa Boston offers students the Boston online program as well. Students can enroll in courses and gain academic credit here in Tokyo. Students' global leadership skills is their greatest strength in developing successful career. After graduating from Showa Women's University, students can expect a career in education, consulting, and travel industry, international agencies, and much more. Do you want to work in an international setting as a global citizen in the future? We are waiting for you!